Kathy, thanks for coming on.
Thanks for having me.
So consent for diaper changing from babies. This raises, leaving aside whether it's a good idea, it raises the obvious practical question.
Yeah.
How would a baby give consent?
Well, the idea isn't exactly, the baby's not exactly going to say yes or no, but she's saying give the baby a few moments, talk to the baby, say, is it okay, I'm going to change your nappy, because she's Australian, so that's how they say diapers.
Yes.
Can I change your nappy?
You wouldn't say that to an American baby.
I don't think the American baby would understand. But it's actually just teaching consent, what consent is. It's teaching bodily autonomy. It's teaching, hey, I'm not going to touch your body if you don't want me to. It's just like talking to a baby about anything. Thing. Mommy loves you, daddy loves you. So people talk to babies all the time. So why wouldn't the concept of talking to a baby while doing something so serious as, you know, changing a diaper be so ridiculous? Sounds
because
quite
you
normal.
Don't typically expect a baby to respond in a way that you can understand. Again, how do you know what consent looks like? So let's just do a little role playing if we could.
Role
you be
playing.
The baby,
I'm the
I
baby.
Be the parent.
Okay.
Okay.
And you're changing
and
my
I
diaper.
Say, I'm going to make this change, and you, how do you express your consent or lack of consent for that?
Well, if I start crying, something's wrong, so you probably don't want to do anything at that moment because you wouldn't want to make diaper changing something that goes along with crying. You would probably want me to be in a healthy state of mind so that in the future, when it comes to those private things, I'd be in a healthy state of mind. I'd be a well-adjusted adult. So a well-adjusted baby would be a well-adjusted adult.
But maybe the child's crying because his diaper is dirty.
Right, obviously, yeah. So, I mean, the parent would have to be the best judge of that, but I guess if you would make me cry, if you asked me if I wanted you to and then I started crying, then maybe you should get a hint. Take the hint.
Would it be